I don't know how, but me and my sick self, and literally I've got a cold, so I am actually sick, has climbed up 400 steps to get to the top, to where the lighthouse is situated, which is behind me there. It's a beautiful view. I'm currently standing on the ladder, which is quite rusty. Probably not the best thing to be standing on right about now. But it's pretty, isn't it? This is the last few days of my trip. It's been 5 good months. I can say I've learned a lot and loads of other crap. But truth be told, I've just enjoyed myself. I've enjoyed being immersed in different cultures. I've enjoyed trying different foods. I've enjoyed seeing how resourceful people are in different locations. And I've enjoyed just sort of understanding and learning a bit about what it is that makes me happy. And as much as I love my family, I don't have to be by their side all the time to feel complete. It's just a nice revelation because me and my family and my cousins are very tight. So yeah, it's been a good 5 months. Started off in Kenya, ended in the Philippines, up a ladder. I'm going to try to get a better view from elsewhere. Maybe I'm brave enough to climb up that ladder over there, the one that you can see on that scaffolding. If I am brave enough, I'll make another video. But yeah, it's been good. It has been amazing. I think I've also discovered what it is that I want to do in my life, or the direction I want my life to go in. And I guess as each year starts, new ideas and new thoughts will sort of reveal itself to me and sort of take me closer to my end goal. Bye for now.